Don't you hate it when the neighbors have vehicles all junking up their yards?